subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Actor-turned politician Rajinikanth, who is worshipped as a god, was recently seen offering prayers in Dayanand Ashram at Rishikesh. A huge number of people visited the ashram to catch a glimpse of the superstar. Rajinikanth visited the Samadhi Sthal of Swami Dayanand to pray and was even seen distributing food and money among the sages and priests present there. The actor is at present on a 2-week pilgrimage in the Himalayas and he has already visited Himachal and Jammu. Well, it's interesting to see that the megastar is a hero in real life as well. For the unversed, the ashram was set up by Swami Dayanand on the banks of Ganga in '60s, who was also the guru of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. During a brief interaction with media, Rajinikanth said, "The Himalayas have always attracted him and he finds peace in the region. I request that my Rishikesh visit should not be linked to politics as I am not a full-time politician yet." For more updates regarding Rajinikanth's pilgrimage, stay tuned to this space. NYOOOZ Desk.